Interpol! Open this door!
Bag the gem and get out of there already!
I said, open up!
Stop, thief!
On whose authority?
On the authority of...
Inspector Chase Devineaux, Interpol. Chase, huh? Let's see what's in a name.
I order you to stop!
Didn't say for how long.
It was implied!
Until then, I just need to stay out of her sight while keeping her in mind.
Miss San Diego, I presume.
Ugh.
I almost did not recognize you without your evening wear.
Aren't you a bit out of your jurisdiction, Inspector Devineaux?
I recently acquired greater authority.
That's awfully vague, Inspector. Is it even Inspector anymore?
Enough chit-chat. Where are you hiding the Magna Cartas?
Me. Nowhere. But they are closer than you think.
You will take me to them.
Or what? You'll cuff me?
Why, yes. I'd lost you on a train once before. Never again. What?
No, 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 no!
Carmen San Diego.
Chase Devineaux.
If one wishes to vanish into the cloak of night, perhaps one should not shine a beacon.
Thanks for the tip.
Gah!
Ooh, I'm blinded by the lights.
And perhaps one should not wear loud tacky shoes. I have you now, you Crimson Phantom!
There you are! Devineaux had better be good at charades.
Come in, San Diego. Pull over so that they may arrest you.
Devineaux, where's Jules today?
That is classified, but Miss Argent is doing other things.
Shame. She's probably a better driver. And those are such nice cars. Need to get you out of here.
La femme noire?
Devineaux? Really not a good time.
You're under arrest. Come in, San Diego. You are toast.
Devineaux, really not a good time.
My sincerest apologies for the inconvenience. Yeah!
Brunt, leave her alone.
I see you brought your handsome police pal.
Handsome?
Come on, Devineaux.